Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm taking the 1600 out. I'm going to see how them risers is going to do. See how it's going to ride. See if it's comfortable. Alright, let's see. Get this thing fired up. Yeah, still got a little bit of gas in it. You can see it definitely got, you know, the vibration to it. All right, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right, didn't hold it long enough. All right, I'm fixing to run down and see a friend of mine. Going and look at a differential. Guys want to put a center section in. He was talking about the bearings. It's a little bit difference in the size. And I'm just going to go down there and check everything out for him, help him out just a little bit. All right, that said, let's get this thing on, get it on going on down the road. I'll get my words right in a minute. You know how it goes. This time I'm going the opposite direction. Hmm, how about that? It held 3 gallons. Well, all in all, I say these handlebars feels a whole lot more comfortable than what they did feel. Got everything pretty much lined up. The risers, they feel good. I was thinking that my handlebars were going to be a little bit too high for me, but from what I feel, I like it. I'm definitely going to stay with it. I don't think I'm going to try to build any 4 inches or anything like that. I think I'll just stay with the 3.5s, for right now. You know, I don't know. Maybe later on I might attempt something different. I don't know. But I do know that as far as it goes for the way it felt to me, my arms feels a lot better. My hands is not getting tired. Of course, now that was just a little bit of a short ride there, but from what I felt, I feel like I can go several more miles before my hands or anything like that would get tired. But anyway, I like the way it rides now. I still need to check to, I think that starter has got a little bit of a leak on it still. Of course, now I have not pulled it back off and put a bigger O-ring in it or anything like that. But all in all, everything is just about ready except for a one rock arm that's tapping up in here. And this is hydraulic lifters on this motorcycle. So apparently there's a hydraulic lifter that might be stuck a little, sometimes, you know, as long as you're easing it around, it's not that noisy. But when you're really getting on it and stay on it, that's when you'll start hearing it, especially when you lean over to this side of the bike. Well, with that said, I reckon that'll do it for this video. Thank you for watching.